Yeah, assumed you get him to the threshold and then he starts doing different attacks. Because he never spams it in the start. You know? I figured that much. Well, I don't need minions if this happens, so... Didn't buy anything. Well, we can't get him low before the minion wave gets in, so... I don't think we can do anything top. Oh, Ekrem is there. You saw him. Oh, Sylas has to ignite. This is really bad for my wave if I go. I think they should be fine as three though. And I just tried to push this. Okay, never mind. I guess it got picked up somehow. This guy dies too. Maybe we can kill though. Okay. Don't think I can do more. Yeah, Sylas got quite a bit from this. But nothing we can do about that. At least we should be far ahead in experience, so we might still be able to abuse it. That's a weird word. Okay. Oh, I didn't have to ignite. We can keep this person. Or we could push it, actually both are fine. Guess we make him lose the cannon and then push. Unless... He wants to do dragon, so we definitely do that. I think he can kill again. If he wants to, because he has no flash. Oh, he has E in 10 seconds, that's pretty long, yeah. I guess I solo kill. Seems like it's unplayable for Sylas right now. Yeah, this is some interesting Sylas gameplay, I have to say. I think he's dead again. This guy is so fucking bad, holy shit. How can you play like this? He just ran in and died. If Lee kicks this, he's dead. Oh, he didn't get the knock up. At least I picked up the kill, I guess. I should probably have picked up plates because Sylas is so weak that he probably can't do anything to me, and that would be two plates at least. Yeah, this is probably pretty good. Probably Hecarim is topside now. Hecarim will probably try to kill me since I have a big bounty and I'm still squishy. Did they swap? Oh, he could wait there, whatever. Well, Hecarim's camps is not up upside, right? Yeah, he's upside, so... Oh, he's gonna get a plate, it's worth it for him. I need to buy a stacking item, honestly. If I had Dark Seal, then on Mage Eyes, we're gonna get 25 stacks easy. This can't be real. This absolutely cannot be real. Why didn't I hear my Luton's Tempest proc? That's weird. This is kind of stupid to wait here, actually. A thousand lives will I give for the prelude. But we see Hecarim. Still kind of stupid, probably. Nah, but this is so bad. Yeah, okay. This is so bad. At least we got his flash. We need to stop inting though. We need to not fight with the number disadvantage or we just lose the game. The issue is we're still super squishy, so kinda anything kills us. When we're about like 60% HP. If he gets chunked like that and he EWs, then we're dead before we can do much. That's why Ignite is pretty good. Alright. We play for this and then we win. Lee goes top with TP maybe. It's better. I guess there's the Warden here. Oh, I guess he's just dead. Oh, he actually killed the Rek'Sai. Well, that's embarrassing. And Hecarim can be from bot side now, so. Really fuck this. I guess we see him now. Now this game is super hard for absolutely no reason. Am I flashing for this? Oh, he is. Okay. They're on Baron though. I don't know about sitting in this bush. I guess Sylas is up too. Hulu Jinx won't face check, but maybe Hecarim will. But the set will. Both are one shot. No. Follow up on what I'm doing, Hecarim. Fresh. I have a guaranteed hit. Maybe I can catch. Oh, I guess there's the warden here. Alright, soul. There's a pink in here. Hey, blueberry can. You know, I ran out of blueberries today, so now I made a smoothie only with banana, and honestly, doesn't even taste bad. It's just really not the wave compared to having blueberries in it. Blueberries is like god tier. Oh, I guess he's entering. Blueberries is literally like at least top 3 fruit, possibly top 1, but even beats it at this point. Boysenberry? What is that? Yeah, raspberries is pretty good too. I like raspberry as a flavor, but I actually don't use it in my smoothies yet. Free, and I just wanna be me. Yeah, I just wanna go so crazy. I just wanna be a freak. Yeah, I just wanna rise to the top. Yeah, I just wanna go reach the peak. So I've been really well focused on success. Hey, y'all will see. Yeah, you'll see that I will get it. Cause I'm really focused, man. I make it with the rap, and I just follow my path. I just follow my passion. To me, this is what's precious. Yeah.